somos mandados, minha amiga. Vamos da polícia, da pressa. In the minds of the public, the accused is already condemned. We are not casting any aspersions on the integrity and competency of this honorable court. But it is humble prayer that the media as much as we recognize the constitutional right to information, should be restrained from their sensational reporting, coverage, and particularly owing to the fact that this is a petty offense. Media were allowed to continue their sensationalized reporting that indeed will sacrifice and prejudice the fair trial for the accused person. But last evening in the Citizen Radio TV, the OSPD Nyamira was interviewed. And the remarks he made amounted to condemnation before trial of the accused. It is a humble prayer that if media cannot report responsibly, then this honorable court be pleased to protect the constitutional right to a fair trial of the accused.